Hey guys, I'm Bob from World 5 List. And from living fossils to gigantic teeth, here are 9 of the strangest sharks in the world. Number 9, the Sawshark. Now, there are actually 7 species of the sawshark, which are not related to sawfish. In fact, sawfish are a type of ray, and sawsharks are a type of fish. Confusing much? Well, sawsharks are commonly found in the Indian and South Pacific Oceans at depths that range from 40 to 100 meters. In tropical regions, they can be found at much lower depths. The sawshark swims along the ocean floor, using its long snout, which have protruding teeth from each side, to disable its prey by shredding them sideways. Sawsharks grow up to 5 feet in length and look a whole lot more dangerous than they actually are, feeding primarily on crustaceans, squid, and small fish. So don't worry, they aren't all that dangerous to humans. As with practically every animal, we are more dangerous to them than they are to us. Not much more is really known about the sawshark because they're extremely rare and haven't been studied much, so we don't really know what it is that they do all day. Number 8. The Basking Shark. While the biggest confirmed basking shark ever was measured at 40 feet long, typically they'll be between 20 and 26. They hold their mouths open while swimming, and just their mouth alone can measure up to 3 feet in length. Basking sharks are known as filter feeders, scooping up plankton, crustaceans, and small fish as they swim. They're one of 3 filter-feeding shark species that eat plankton, along with the whale shark and the megamouth. Basking sharks can be found feeding near the surface of temperate waters where they migrate, but unlike some other sharks that I'll tell you about, they're non-aggressive and actually harmless to humans. Although you can't really say the same about us towards them, can you? We're a huge threat to basking sharks. And here's a fun fact, the basking shark is the 2nd largest of all shark species. In fact, take a moment to pause and tell me what is the biggest shark in the world. Leave your guess in the comments below because the answer is coming up. And if you're new here, be sure to subscribe and join World 5. We're almost 1 million subs, so let's get there. Number 7, the Hammerhead Shark. Chances are you've heard of this one and know right off the bat why it's on my list. It's the strange shape of its head. The hammerhead shark gets its name from its unusual shape, and there are 8 or 9 different species. Up until recently, the reason for the shark's strange head was a hot topic of debate among science. Research has confirmed, though, that the hammerhead gains an advantage by the distance between its eyes, which allows them to view from a 360-degree vertical visual range. They also have excellent binocular vision and are able to judge distances accurately by sight alone. Hammerhead sharks travel in schools and can even get a tan of sorts when exposed to sunlight. These agile and aggressive hunters will not seek out human prey, but they also don't hesitate to defend themselves when they're provoked. Their typical diet consists of octopus, squid, crustaceans, and small fish. Depending on the species, though, the hammerhead shark can grow between 13 to 20 feet long, weighing about 500 to even 1,000 pounds. They also live up to 20 to 30 years in the wild. The great hammerhead is the biggest of the hammerhead species. Number 6. The Thresher Shark. This unique-looking shark is best known for its upper caudal fin, which accounts for up to half of its length. Such a long tail comes in handy as well, sometimes being used to herd schools of fish into tight spots, making them easier to catch and devour. The tail can also be used to kill or stun its prey by whipping it, and these strong swimmers tend to dwell near the surface of coastal waters, able to leap out of the clear water. Threshers have a long pointed snout with 2 large eyes placed at the forehead, and typically they'll grow between 10.8 and 18 feet in length, with the largest being 20 feet. But remember, 50% of that length consists of their tail fin. Number 5. the frilled shark. This eel-like creature, which bears an alien-like appearance, is thought by some to be the culprit of many alleged sea serpent sightings over the centuries. They don't look very shark-like, with a slender and flexible body that typically only reaches about 6 feet in length, and the way they move is even more uncharacteristic of sharks. Its first gill slit is straight across the throat, which makes a unique trait among sharks, and is equipped with 300 trident-shaped teeth, arranged in about 25 rows. The frilled shark also tends to lurk deep within the ocean and are therefore rarely sighted by humans. Most of them are thought to come from Japanese waters, and they breed year-round, eating mostly squid. Number 4. The Megamouth. The Megamouth shark is also a filter feeder, just like the Basking shark, and swims with its mouth wide open to catch plankton and jellyfish. However, there are some fundamental differences between the two. Unlike the Basking shark, megamouths dwell deep below the ocean surface. In fact, it wasn't even discovered until 1976 off the coast of Hawaii, and there have only been 41 confirmed sightings ever since. Upon its discovery, scientists found the megamouth to be so unique that they created a new family and genus for classifying it. This rare shark is labeled as data deficient by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. In March of 2009, fishermen in the Philippines not only caught a rare glimpse of a 13-foot-long megamouth, but they also caught and ate one. Despite being cautioned against eating the rare shark by a World Wildlife Federation representative, they couldn't resist the temptation. Number 3. The Cookie Cutter Shark. Meet the only parasite in the shark family, the cookie cutter shark. Unlike predators, which kill their prey, parasites simply feed on an animal, which may cause harm but won't actually cause its death. They only grow to about a size of a chihuahua, or even about 20 inches in length, and are one of the smallest shark species in the world. Once known as the cigar shark, the cookie cutter shark commonly dwells in deep, warm coastal waters around islands near the equator, but is also found in waters as far north as Japan and as far south as New Zealand. The cookie cutter shark has the largest teeth, in proportion to their body size, of all sharks, including the great white. In total, they have between 60 and 70 teeth. There are also two species, the small-toothed and the large-toothed. They look very similar with their mouths closed. Cookie cutters reside near the ocean floor, coming up to the surface only at night in order to feed. When approached by their prey, the cookie cutter takes a bite out of its flesh, leaving a circular open wound similar to that which is made by, you guessed it, a cookie cutter. Among their list of potential victims include seals, whales, dolphins, great whites, and even megamouth sharks. While this parasitic shark may take a nice chunk out of its prey, the wound usually isn't fatal. To date, there have never been any deaths reported on humans due to cookie cutter sharks. Number 2. The Goblin Shark. This deepwater species is rarely sighted by humans. It's also sometimes referred to as a living fossil. That's because, according to scientists, its species is 125 million years old. This amazing creature has an elongated snout, nail-like teeth, and a protrusive jaw, which extends to catch its prey and then snaps back into place. The snout is covered in what's known as something that I can't pronounce, and that enables the goblin shark to detect electricity while hunting its prey. While its teeth are very sharp, scientists believe that the prey are swallowed whole. The average length of an adult goblin shark is between 10 to 13 feet, with a weight of 460 pounds, but they've also been known to grow a lot larger. Goblin sharks are typically described as being pinkish in color, having flabby bodies, and they're thought to mostly be like sluggish swimmers who feed primarily on cephalopods and crustaceans. Typically, they'll dwell more than 330 feet below the ocean surface, and adults are known to swim much deeper than their youth. And now the answer to our mystery question. Those of you who guessed the largest shark species in the world, it is the whale shark. In fact, it's the largest fish in the world overall. Number 1. The Greenland shark. This is one slow shark, a member of the family of another name I can't pronounce. They're commonly referred to as the sleeper shark. The Greenland shark cruises at about 1 mile per hour with a maximum speed of 1.6 miles per hour. The Greenland shark even has the honor of being the slowest of all sleeper sharks, meaning it's also the slowest moving shark in the world. Also known as being ugly, with a long, thick gray body and gaping mouths and worm-like parasites that are attached to their eyes, this slow and homely shark does have some bragging rights. In recent years, scientists have been studying an 18-foot-long Greenland shark that they believe is between 272 and 512 years old, which makes it the oldest living vertebrate in the world. They're also thought to grow at a rate of about 1 centimeter per year, which is how researchers have calculated the age of this particular specimen. Now, if this shark is really 512 years old, that means that it's older than William Shakespeare, and would also mean that it was alive when Spain conquered the Aztec Empire, when England broke away from the Catholic Church, when the telescope was invented, and when the first newspaper in the United States would be published in Boston, just to name a few other major historical events that the shark may have lived through. It's important for scientists to study the aging process of the Greenland shark because it may provide insight into how other species age, including humans, and how to possibly slow the process. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's fun and exciting video. Don't forget to subscribe to World 5 for more fascinating content in the future, and like this video before leaving a comment below.